Vibrant Soundbridge is a middle ear implant hearing system suitable for those with sensorineural hearing loss or mixed or conductive hearing loss. It's a solution for people who are unable to experience an improvement with conventional hearing aids or cannot use them for medical reasons. The Vibrant Soundbridge middle ear implant system consists of an externally worn audio processor and an implant that is surgically positioned under the skin. The audio processor is held directly over the implant by magnetic attraction and can be comfortably worn under the hair. The microphones of the audio processor pick up sound waves. The audio processor converts sound into electrical signals. These signals are transmitted through the skin to the implant. The implant relays the signals through the conductor link to the floating mass transducer, or FMT. The FMT converts the signals into mechanical vibrations, which set the structures of the middle ear into motion. The versatility of the FMT has led to a variety of surgical applications known as vibroplasty. The incus vibroplasty, for example, involves attaching an FMT to the incus. This procedure is a treatment for sensorineural hearing loss. Round window vibroplasty sees the FMT being placed on the round window niche for treatment of conductive and mixed hearing loss. The FMT can also be placed on different vibratory structures of the middle ear in order to stimulate the movement of these structures. The intensity of the mechanical vibrations can be adjusted to the recipient's particular type of hearing loss. The FMT transfers vibrations to the inner ear and further to the brain, where these signals are perceived as sound. The audio processor, Samba 2, offers the latest hearing technology. It adapts to different listening environments and learns individual listening preferences for a simple hearing experience. With over 25 years of proven results, Vibrant Soundbridge is a unique active middle ear implant offering high quality, comfortable, and reliable hearing.